He told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's link.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring them back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission needs backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Binoculars to recon the area. That's the refugee camp. I hear it's where they hold refugees from countries like Cuba and Haiti. On top of a decades-long dictatorship, Haitians also face an ever-growing wealth gap. A lot of those people likely risk their lives to get out. The flow of refugees fleeing Cuba is non-stop. Some make it to Florida, but others are caught and sent to Cuba's little America. The Stars and Stripes. Not a popular sight in Cuba. There's the prison, full of enemy combatants abducted from around the world. Those detainees are held indefinitely without solid evidence or trial. A black sight if ever there was one.
All quiet? Those new guys. You see their choppers? Who are they with?
It's me, man. Green Berets, SEALs.
Those ain't no jarhead birds, I can tell you that. Some paramilitary setup?
Well, some of the guys are saying... You know what? Best we just drop this, right?
Sure.
East to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid.
Hey, you hear about the special ships?
Eyes open, boss.
Prison area the past 2 weeks? Yeah, some high-value prison. Get that duty and kiss your break time fine. My buddy was crying on my shoulder. That place has been dead for years. Now we got these, bringing in identity compliance for sales.
That's the old prison area. The targets are there. That's where your targets are. Are those animal cages? Boss, we've been in touch with Amanda. We had her listen to Chico's call for help. She agrees with us. She said, I know my brother and I know when he's lying. She also had a message for you. I'm ready for the worst. Sounded a little too cheerful to me.
All quiet? Hey, did you see those guys' unit patch?
Yeah, Fox, facing right, right?
That's it. You know, it looked just like...
You've seen it before? Where?
I can't remember. I know it had a Fox in it, too.
Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away! Go away!
Get off, man! Get me out of here, please!
Get off me! Get off!
Chico, keep it down!
Go away!
Come on, take a second! Come on, right over here! Hey, you gotta let me out!
Just let me out, too!
Can't we stay here!
Get off me! Get off!
Chico, calm down. Calm down. Don't fight it. I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, boss, change of plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission info has been updated.
I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
The map has been updated.
The RV's just a little further.
This is great. He killed her.
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now. Put the target on the chopper.
On your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. And a flag. Must be near the heliport. Do it now. A gate.
Hey, we get confirmation on that garbage disposal yet?
Yeah, they just took care of it.
All right, I'm heading back up top. Stay here and keep watch.
You got it.
Get Paz onto the helicopter. chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They can try to shoot down the chopper.
Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Stay away.
Keep her gun in.
What's up, Huey?
Our guests are right on time.
Document destruction and hangar decontamination are complete. AFVs have been stowed away, and Zeke's on the seafloor along with a nuke. Everyone's got their story straight. The guided tour will be wrapped up by the time you get home.
Make me proud.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys for world peace. Out. Tower, this is Morpho 1. Do you copy? Can't get through. The link seems fine, but...
Explosions, then. They played us like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, dammit! You spying bitch! Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking!
Mike.
Your favorite song. Nicolas Bart. Immigrants wrongly executed. But their deaths served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world?
Cypher's been in hiding ever since his grand experiment. No one's seen him in years. All we hear are orders delivered by proxy. Except you. You met with him, face to face, in order to contact Big Boss. Tell me where he is. Where is Cypher? Where is Zero? I've never known choice. Where I was born, the language I speak, I've never had the freedom to choose for myself. But you, right now, are free. Do as you will.
This will save Big Boss.
It may.
Will you really kill Zero for me?
Not for you.
All right. Zero is...
in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been